My darling, can I escort you anywhere?
Piss off, pervert.
Oh, I'm not a dirty old pervert. I'm just trying to escort you.
Sorry, I'm not into dirty old men. I'm really not happy with this. I mean, I feel so bad for Doug and he's such a nice guy.
Look, he's my partner, he's my best friend, but he just don't treat you right. So you're not like me. Who the fuck is that? Hello?
Jack, there is a report of a suspect vampire attack. You know the score. Get your ass down there and sort this mess out. No press, no witnesses. Location, trains, bridge, deal with it.
The fuck?
Let me guess. Gov.
Duty calls.
Doug, you're needed. Your partner Jack is heading to Transbridge to sort a vampire attack out. He needs backup.
Stay here. I won't be long.
Be careful.
Thank you.
you're here!
You fucking dirty bitch! You were with him, weren't you? Get out of my sight!
Doug, how are you?
Like shit. Why? What's happened?
Prepare yourself. Jack's been killed by a vampire.
What? This can't be true.
Mina found you and brought you back. I haven't sent her away. You know the rules. We are a top secret service protecting the innocent from the creatures of the night. She can't come back.
I don't understand.
Doug, the vampire that did this to you, I think I know why he left you alive. Is your grandfather.
What? My grandfather? He was turned in 1841.
I know, and he brought shame on the vampire nation. In 1902, when he conceived your dad with a woman who was in fact a lightning throat.
A posh way for saying werewolf, prick.
Listen, I know you're upset, but you must remain focused.
Sir.
My darling, you must be hungry. We can feed tonight. You can feast all you like, and then we get down to the real business.
Grandfather.
Doug, so good of you to join us.
Bastard.
That's no way to speak to your grandfather.
You killed my partner and my best friend!
You mean that dirty bastard who was having it away with your missus?
You don't know what you're talking about!
What's wrong? Touched a nerve?
I'm gonna make you my bitch. My little slave for my sick little design.
Fuck you, bitch! Been there, done that!
Solid silver blessed by God bullets, with a nice cross carved in the middle. You can't go wrong, grandfather.
Winona, what have you done?
You're no grandson of mine. I'll tear you limb by limb.
It's done.
Good. Get your ass over to Crawley. The cannibal's on the loose.
We will never be safe from the evil that surrounds us. But while I'm around, we will be a hell of a lot safer. No.